Now that you've moved back to Massachusetts, I wonder if you could tell me about the fauna and flora of the region.
Well, one of the things that I love about moving back to Massachusetts, in fact that you bring that up, is the shape of the landscape and the kind of geographical terrain. It's mostly pine trees, which are very beautiful, but I also enjoy the flowering spring trees right now, like the marigold in our yard is fantastic.